Hey everyone, today I want to talk about the word laugh, spelled L-A-U-G-H. This is very confusing to lots of people. Is it low or loch? It is an ancient word, and by now, after centuries of simplification, it is pronounced like L-A-F, laugh. So we've got laugh and laughing and laughter, and I hope during this holiday season you are doing loads of all three. To live is to laugh, or to laugh is to live. And I want to just say cheers, happy holidays, and keep laughing.